just about everywhere else.
Yeah, I mean,
he's played as a wing back.
He's played as full back.
That just wouldn't hold up. It does now. Vietnam get the early lead, and it's Nguyen Tien Linh. They just hesitated there, Indonesia. It's the early lead, the early goal that Vietnam would have wanted.